And Universal's Orlando Resort is trying to reopen in just about 2 weeks. The theme park asked a task force in Orange County for permission to begin a phased reopening starting June 3rd. And the committee said yes, but now it's up to the county's mayor and then the governor to approve the plan. Universal would be the first Florida theme park to outline when it hopes to reopen.